you make it fun to read, your child will learn to read.
News 5 Education First reporter Tracy Townsend.
Make language a rich part of your child's life. Start by reading simple things together like cereal boxes or street signs. Read stories to your child and have her retell the story to you in her own words. Also, take your child to the library and encourage him to choose his own books.
Education First, weeknights on News 5 at 10.